Hi friends, in this video you are going to see how to install WordPress on Ubuntu. Okay, first we need to start the Apache and MySQL server. Open the terminal, copy this code and paste it in the terminal, hit enter, and you need to enter the password. Apache and MySQL server has started. Now open phpMyAdmin. Here is the home page of phpMyAdmin. Click on databases, give any name to your database. I am giving it as WP test, and click on create. Once the database is created, click on privileges. Select the user database user which you like to edit. I am selecting root, and click on change password, and give the password to your user. Click on go. Your password for the root user has been updated. Okay, now we need to download WordPress. Okay, click on download WordPress 4.5.1, click on save. Once the download is finished, open the folder, and here is a zip file. We need to extract this zip file. Click on extract. Here is a WordPress folder and the files. We need to rename this folder. Give the name of the folder to your website name. I'm giving it as WP test. Copy this folder, WP test. Okay, click on computer, click on OPT, click on LAMP, click on htdocs, and paste the folder in the htdocs. Okay, we have successfully pasted the WP test. Okay, but for some users, due to file permissions, they can't paste the WordPress folder into the htdocs. For them, open the terminal and copy this code: gksudo nautilus /opt/lamp/htdocs. Hit enter. Enter the password. Here is the htdocs folder. You can paste the WordPress folder here for those who don't have file permissions. Now close. We need to enter the localhost /WordPress folder name. I have given WP test. Hit enter. It is giving that welcome to WordPress setup. Okay, click on let's go. You need to give the database name, username, password, database host. Since I have given the database name as WP test, okay, my username is root. For most users, there is no need to enter the password, but I have set password for my database user root. So I am entering the database user password, and database host will be localhost for the most computers. Once you are done with the database name, username, password, database host, click on submit. You need to create a wp-config.php file manually. Okay, you need to copy this code and paste it in a text editor. Copy the code, open any text editor and paste the code. Now save the file. You need to save the file as wp-config.php. Use the file name as wp-config.php. I am selecting the desktop. Click on save. Now the file is saved on the desktop on my computer, as you can see over here. Now let's open the terminal and copy this code: gksudo nautilus opt/lamp/htdocs, and paste it. Enter the password. Now copy the wp-config.php and paste it in the website root directory, in my case WP test. As you can see over here that there is no wp-config.php file. Click on paste. Here is the wp-config.php. Now click on run the install. You need to give the site title, username and the password. If you have given the weak password, you need to select the box confirm use of weak password and enter your email ID. Click on install WordPress. That's it guys, you have installed the WordPress. Let's try to login. Okay, enter the username and password, click on login. That's it guys, you have successfully installed WordPress on Ubuntu. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.